understand, right?
Yeah.
You're a good guy, Bob.
Do something for now.
Okay. It could be just pretty much because we want a great drummer later, right?
Maybe, yeah. When we have money someday.
Shut up. Take two on that. Try this other guitar. Damn. Is it just my head that's out of tune? Awesome.
Thank you. something? Do you want to just do the last chord, just for the end, just in case?
Okay.
Like, round.
Okay, can I hear that and play all of it? Can you grab some of that? See what the bass, kind of what the last progression was?
I would leave out the
I made so many mistakes.
Well, yeah, but I wanna in do the middle.
Better.
In the middle.
No, but I want to do it better, like, if I'm going to do it.
They were really great. The last four rounds, which is great.
Yeah, but I'd rather loop it. See? Or play it again. I'd rather play it right, because I have a better progression at the end.
Okay.
See? Just loop it for now?
If you want.
Okay. See what I'm saying?
Kind of. I like when things move, you know?
Okay, well, let's do it from the beginning, then.
No.
A little bit louder and crazier.
No.
Yes,
good.
I would like that.
Like another track?
Yeah, but not hearing the old one.
Okay. I mean, it's a long... We did a long class, you know, it's...
I know, but I don't want the ones in the space, I want the mathematics. Next, I'm with bass. Some Peter Genny weirdness. I don't know. under it, you know? A little bit. Mm-hmm. Low end doesn't have to be the loudest thing.
Thank you.
thinking for the end, maybe we should repeat that cycle.
Well, I was going to do the C back and forth.
Yeah.
One. Yeah. That's okay. I almost want to do that with a different sound. Does that make me a fool?
Vibraphone. Down. Ding. Ding. Ding.
Okay. Sound. Like 70s computer science class.
so many in there, right?
Yeah. See, I'm planning to do these weird little records, you know, and some Scandinavian stuff. CD, like right before you check out, we can just change the label, you know? Like Songs of Spring just have leaves on the cover, or like green grass, you know? In summer, it would be like a sunset for summer.
Is a free take samples?
Well, we'll just change the cover 4 times a year. But have the exact same music, because this music could be equally like surfing style, or it could be like sledding. It's almost the same feeling when you get down to it, like having fun and you're moving around, right? Yes, my friend. So whenever you want to do it, should I stand back here or should I stand?
Well, we're using this one.
Somebody's calling a cell phone, but I don't care. See, because I want to use the little... headphones?
Yeah.
Okay. You know, I like that medium reverb. Thank you. You can figure out one from that. I have several different styles.
Yeah, I like that. several different
styles of tambourines in stereo. A little over here and a little over there. There's two kinds of tambourines.
Thank you.
Should I not have something?
I don't know.
I'm just fucking around for a minute. That's too YouTube-like, you know? Yeah, it's too much YouTube bullshit. I hate Bongo and the Ledge. Fuck those guys. Fuck those guys. Fuck those potato farmers, man. Fuck them potatoes. We don't need none of that shit. Yeah, Paul Weller's signature right there on there. So much for the 12 string. I don't know what would be good. Will you keep playing that? Okay.